Oh, fucking OJ. Hold on just a moment. It's actually been a long minute since I've done this game. All right. Our name is Come. Come with me. I believe timer starts when I hit this button. Literally have to wait until the minute is passed before you can reprime. God damn. That is a bit too, you know. Jesus Christ. Alright. I think timer starts when I hit this button, so that's what we're gonna do. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my god, it's been how do I play this game? Was it 300s to maybe 400s to guarantee? Silver Fox! Okari Nasai, welcome back. I switched off of Smash TV and moved on to Blue Marlin! It's 400 to maybe and 500? Okay. God, it's been so long. So, 400's the maybe and 500's the guarantee. And then it's 600's the maybe. just when he thought it was safe to go back in the water. I could just hit B. No, 600's the maybe. Well, I say this one isn't it, but my power went up, so it might be a little misconstrued. It's been a while since I played, so I don't really remember. This one might be heavy enough. And it's a guarantee. Oh, that Marlin was there and then disappeared real fast. Come on, where are you? Special ending, catch a seagull. 700's a maybe, 800's the guarantee. Nah, Willy Willy? This one's heavy enough. This was 900, 1,000. Here we are, and now Willy Willy. That didn't feel like a 900. We want a high 900. No? Oh, well, here comes time. We did it. Okay, let's see if 400's the maybe. 400's the maybe. 600's the maybe. 700's the. Oh! That was a guarantee. Yay! We did it, guys! Hoist the 900 pounds! I just looked at the first word in the chat. That's what I went with. All right. 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you. Is that a hernia or am I? I'm just old. How about that? Theme song for Smash TV. You're still a young man. Oh, from lifting the fish. $400's the maybe. Above the halfway mark. Ooh, it gave it to us. It's not heavy enough though, at least I don't think. Okay, get my squats in. Gotta get ready to lift this. Oh, fuck me. This one might be big enough. I think this one is big enough. Maybe it's big enough. I also gotta remember to select the right fish because I grabbed an extra fish. It's got a shot. Ah. Oh. All right. Maybe? Might only be 500. Why am I doing that? I'm just like clicking through. Alright, this one's enough. Coolio. Not enough. I don't think it is. 800's the maybe, 900's the guarantee. Oh, man. Had a good PB pace going and it didn't fall. It didn't fall my way. And this one's enough. Enough. Oh, it's only a maybe enough. It's all right. I didn't want that one anyway. Just toss that shit back into the water? Oh, God. The good news is, I wasn't gonna PB. Three, two, one, go. I don't think it's heavy enough. A little hard to tell because I got exhausted really quick. I don't think so. Maybe a 400, but that's at best. I didn't even judge that correctly. All of that pain? Why am I playing heavy RNG games today? I don't think I'll make it. This one's heavy enough. Sorry if I kind of blew your ears out on that one. I hope the pier is this way. This doesn't look like a good run. I mean, seriously, it's all gonna have to be like, first fishes. Be pitch perfect. Crash, or am I gonna get shot? It's a good start. Like, it's such a good start that it's almost overkill. $1,000, the max. I'm running over the fish because if there are a bunch of fish or animations, it lags. Now, yes, it's guaranteed, which is good, but it's bad because you have to wait to count the poundage. Also, it feels like you're wasting your good one on stage two, right? You need it for the final one. Fucking teasing me. Or maybe it led me to you. Oh shit. Whatever, this one's gonna be high too. Whatever the weight is, it's plus minus, it's in between plus or minus 50 of it. Nah, not good enough. I'm just gonna cut the line. don't think so either. Darn. One terrible stage and then two great stages. Ah, they're gonna crash. Amazing recovery, yeah. But a lot of it's the a lot of it is RNG of the fish. Oh. We have returned to port. Results of the day. We didn't win. Alright, I'ma sit down for this one. Three, two, one, five. All right. San, ni, ich, go. Fish. Oh, this one's a maybe. And maybe just 300. Do 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 do. No, it's still 200. My senses are all off. Thank you. Now, where's the port? Be on the high side of 400. Uh-oh, that's not good. Gave it to me. It's funny, if you want the fastest time, you want to win by the minimum amount of catch so that it goes the quickest. But, I mean, if you don't make it, then you lose, and it's all a big time waste, so... What's the correct answer? I don't know. Since it's heavily on RNG, whatever. Whatever gets you the win. I don't think this is it, but we got a power buff, so... Yeah. Come on, find it! I don't think I chose the right one. No, 600's the maybe. Got a chance. Ah. I don't want this run no more. That one was enough. Three, two, one, go. Fucking rage quit that so fast. Come on, where the fuck are you? Rage bait. The plan currently is tomorrow for Nerd Rage. Afternoonish time. Bro, you want to stop by In-N-Out on the way up? I know, bro. I knew the answer. Three, two, one, go. Come on, fish! Where are yas? Where are yas? Now we got a big boy here. I don't think I'm catching him. I think the hook's coming out. The hook wasn't in tight to begin with, and the fish won everything. Alright. Okay. This is not good. That one was gonna be like 1,000 pounds. Oh, is this a sign? One, go. Last one. Last one. Kinda sucks that the birds are no better with RNG than anything else. Cause the birds are hella hard to track down. I feel like I got some good skill in that, but it don't mean anything. This might be good enough. Maybe a 400. Oh, there's no kill like overkill. How'd you not get me a Marlin there? Can't even get a chance to try to get a Marlin. Either false catches or they're too young or whatever. Man, who knew my early runs would be so good? No kill like it. Thank you. Maybe I'm too close to the fish when I start looking for the marlins. This run's gone to shit. Game felt sorry, gave me an exhausted, like, 900 fish. I was trying to test what the B button does in that case, because, I mean, look, damn, 700. It's not enough. You know what? Let's just take a look. It shouldn't be. It's pretty well documented what you need. It's not even on the high end of 700. See, what did this guy get? Should be between 750. Because, see, since mine was 700, the max it would go was 750. We would never make it. Feel the lag. Fuck you. I'm gonna catch you anyway. You belong to me now. I'm eating tuna tonight! Fuck yeah! This one might be enough. Thank you. Nope, not quite enough. Are we allowed to eat Marlin? Is that a thing? Can we eat Marlin? I wonder what Marlin tastes like. You can eat Marlin? I do want to try some exotic fishes. I want to try shark, marlin. I want to dine on turtle soup. Not usually a fatty as... not usually a fatty as tuna. Okay. I want to expand my fish. Like, I thought catfish was delicious. I thought catfish was delicious. Tilapia? No. Didn't like it. I know. Oh, he broke the line. You know what? I think that's where we'll end it. Just like that. Shark fin is tasteless? Oh, disappointing. Okay, if shark is no good, then it's no good. Well, that's gonna do it for tonight's stream. Nice little, stop you, thank you. Little bit of randomness for the day. Thank you all for stopping by. Anonymous, Silver Fox, Bro, Sis, Coolio, Gamba, shoutouts to Zell. Said Silver Fox already. I don't think I'm missing anyone. Does Coolio get a second go around? Maybe he does. Tomorrow, Nerd Rage. When? Afternoon-ish. Pacific Standard Time. So, that's it. Thank you all for watching. Remember, have a good day, good night, good week. Enjoy the weekend wherever you are. And if you come across a loved one, please be sure to tell them that you love them. Hey guys, have a good night. Take it easy. I'll see y'all next time.